For the Extremee, the race format is going to be something new and different. So first of all, there will be 12 teams and 12 cars. They will be split into two groups for qualifying, and then the top four in each group will go to head-to-head quarterfinals. And from there on, there will be a semifinal, from there on a final, and then in the end, you have the final winner of the event.